I wonder how much these sessions are of any help to you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat. You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help. But at every turn, you choose to push them away. And now you're all alone. Though by the sounds of things, you won't be long for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
No. 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 Not again. Not again. Get away! Get away! Get away from me! No! You're dead!
Sorry.
You're dead! Shut up! No! You're dead!
That's not right. You manipulate me.
You are a coward there.
You got it. Yeah. I want to stay out of
here. Take words from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore.
Time has run out for Josh.
Oh, okay. Okay. I trust you. I trust you. I trust you.
Okay. We got no fucking light. Apart from... Oh, shit.
You're not real.
You're all alone down there.
God.
No, not again.
All alone.
Oh, what the?
But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
This?
I don't take orders from you. No.
Is this what you want?
No! No! Why are you doing this? Leave me alone! Why are you doing this?
Why did you save us, Josh? Why did you want
You're
us to
dead.
Die?
Capturing the Wendigo. Had them all tied up in these restraints. I saw some real fucked up shit.
Wow.
I must have just let them all out when I blew the place up.
Smooth move.
All right. What else can we find? aware there's a way to go there, but surely there's got to be something to the left here. Can we move out of the way?
Is that what I think it is?
Shit. Oh, looks like a grave.
It's a watch. Death. Go back to that other bit where it said to drop down, I assume. Hopefully there's more things to find.
Fine.
Oh, this is
going
to be freezing.
Going
in. Oh, looks chilly.
Sure?
I'm not dead yet.
I'm not dead yet.
Last words.
Come on.
It's freezing. It hit me in my fingers.
What's this?
Shit. This looks like Hannah's writing.
I'm sorry, Beth. I have no choice.
Oh, shit.
It's the only way I can survive anymore. If someone finds this, I'm sorry. I had to. I had no choice.
What does it mean?
So Hannah had to eat Beth. Holy fuck. Yeah, I'm done with this. Come on. Yeah. Can I stop looking at it? There needs to be an option to stop looking at this fucking thing. I'm done with it. Oh. Okay, I wasn't done with it.
Oh god, it makes sense. I think Hannah.
I lose my mind there.
Dug up Beth. It was Hannah.
No, that's ridiculous.
Michael, it has to be. The only thing that makes sense. Beth died in the fall.
So what? What does that mean?
So Hannah must have buried her.
God damn it. God damn it.
Hannah was down here.
I don't believe any of this.
She would have been starving. She would have been desperate.
Fuck!
We need to find Josh. Right now.
Is he still alive? Back in we go. Brr. So, this way, I'm guessing. There's only way to go, surely. It's all right. Let's get out of here. Come on. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't get back in. No, 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 no. Fuck's sake. Get out. Back to the animation for getting out. Turn around. Ugh, God. Where we go.
Tripping or something.
Josh!
Mike?
Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back. Josh, Hannah was down here for weeks, a month. She dug Beth up.
Sam.
Mike.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
See that over there? That means there's a direct way out.
There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came and we'll all get the lunch.
Be careful.
Okay, you too.
All right, let's go. You fucked up, son of a bitch.
As far as we get to control him. I'll go this way first.
You're gonna have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before.
That looks like a totem over there.
I was wrong.
Holy fuck, you move slow. Through the gallery of sorts. I see Chris's body there. Back into the water we go. fuck me!
Real! No, you're not! Hannah!
Oh, shit. That is a... Got away. Oh, fuck. Her up. Oh!
Church.
Did not expect that.
Is that you? Jesus, Jess. What the hell happened to you? How the fuck are you still alive?
Yeah.
Let's go to that one.
Something's been going on tonight. Someone really fucking with us up here.
No.
What?
It's not someone, it's something.
Jess, you had a pretty rough night. It's pretty confusing.
No. I'm telling you.
It's okay. I didn't mean to scare you.
No, God.
Can you move?
Yeah.
Come on, Jess.
Let's go then. What's this?
Look at that. Some sort of cave in here.
It was me.
What?
I fell through that roof.
You fell this far? Jesus.
So this must be the way to go.
I fell off a goddamn fire tower down here.
No kidding about it. All right. Is there anything back here? Oh wait. Well, that was burnt to a crisp. To the others. I'm surprised she's still able to walk. Fuck. here, I've lost Chris, Jess, and Matt now. Fucking hell. Shit. I wasn't paying attention, I missed that quick time of that. Fuck, I can't believe I fucked that up. So I've lost three when it was, you know, could have avoided both those situations. Guessing there's another scene in the house to play out yet. So at this stage, four or five of them could survive out of eight. It's fucking atrocious. And another dip. Hurry up. Time's a ticking. Oh. Getting tense. Getting tense. Gotta be close to the end of the game now, surely. I can't imagine much will happen once daylight arrives. Oh shit.
Stay out here. Come on.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
Oh, run! Oh my God!
Run!
Don't Yep.
Hey! Now she's got a lot. It's gonna be the end of the series. I'm just gonna let all this stuff play out, but yeah, if you've ended up watching, oh god, I've got a really good deaths, fantastic. Yeah, if you enjoyed watching, yeah, subscribe. I'm gonna be doing more series, probably not for a little bit, but probably do, you know, complete Uncharted, The Lost Legacy, and probably end up doing a lot more FIFA and whatnot, so stay tuned.
Right up to my face, right here, right in front of my nose, and he could have shot me. He almost shot me, the prick. I mean, you go out with a guy for however long and you think you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
He was out of his fucking mind. He wanted to hurt us, okay? And I thought he was the one who attacked Jess.
I heard Jessica. I don't know how or why she was down there, but I know I heard her. About Matt, have you found him?
No, not yet.
Oh God, he's dead, isn't he?
Why do you say that?
Oh, no. He's just, oh my God, I was such a bitch, and I, you know, I maybe could have helped him. Maybe I could have saved him. I stabbed him, and I tried to get away, but I didn't know. I swear, I didn't know.
Didn't know? Who did you stab?
Oh, I stabbed the maniac. I didn't know it was Josh, but then he was the psycho, and how was I supposed to know Josh had all the sauce and the gun, and oh my God.
Josh helped us, and then... Fuck, man. That thing, okay, the Wendigo... It came out of the darkness and it just, I don't know. I heard screaming, I got out of there. There's no point in both of us dying.
What is this that I can't see with eyes open? visual on a survivor. One survivor repeat. Is that?
Oh, fuck!
Stay back! Stay back! No! Stay back!